been a long, near look. He's the biggest sore losers I've seen so far. He couldn't get himself elected by the voters, and then he put the blame on the election fraud without any good proof and abused his military power to arrest Aung San Suu Kyi. That's totally preposterous and barbaric. Minh Anh Lan is just a sore loser. He's neither fit to be leader for Myanmar nor a general, but fit to be a dog. Minh Anh Lan. In what way the Myanmar election is a fraud? Easy common sense could tell us that the election is fair. And this is why there are so many protesters from different walks of life asking to free Suu Kyi. I dare him to ask for re-elections, and the result will still be the same. He's still a loser. Instead, he staged a coup to arrest his opponent unreasonably and abuse military power to threaten and fight the civilians on the street ruthlessly. No matter what, the citizens are not stupid enough to choose him to lead Myanmar. The reason is very simple. His behavior is just like a crazy dog. Will anyone choose a dog to be their leader? Just look at him from head to toe. He's just a very disgusting old man with an old sea eagle that doesn't wish himself to be seen as a loser to a woman. It's a kind of losing face to him that a woman is always on top of him. You know what I'm saying? Basically, he doesn't want to lose face in front of his military and his family that he couldn't win in the election. Plus, he also wants people to respect him like a kind of supreme leader. Plus, he used force to desperately take over the leadership. In fact, he should count himself lucky for not being charged for all his crimes he had committed throughout his life. Do you know how many innocent lives he has taken and how many innocent girls has already been under his mercy? His total number of crimes are countless. Countless, you cannot even count. Yet, he could still live until age 65 with a big beer belly bouncing. Will anyone think of electing this kind of disgusting man to be the leader of Myanmar? I tell you what, only dogs will. Why should anyone vote for a man who has no brain but only knows how to use military law to suppress the people? He's just an uneducated, never studied and easily sour grape dog. Moreover, I believe no Burmese would let someone showing off authorities in his uniform. Does he think he's still living in the 60s? Thinking that people will be afraid of military power? People does not care about how stupid uniform he's wearing. They just care for democracy to be fair. Take a good look at his stupid face. Senile and as total as Donald Trump, who are stubborn to concede defeat. His behavior is literally similar to Trump. They are just sore losers. The only difference is that Trump doesn't have military power to overthrow Biden, but could only do stupid things to instigate Americans to attack that capital. Not only is this idiot abusing his military power to lead a coup to arrest Suu Kyi, but also making up ridiculous stories without evidence saying the election was a fraud. This is not a civilized and educated way of doing things, but just only brings shame to the country and a disgrace to democracy. He's just making the world look down on him for being uneducated. Didn't his mother teach him what was right or wrong when he was a boy? I nearly forgot. He didn't even have a good childhood education, nor did he know how to speak or write English. He's just a hooligan lacking of motherly love. Minh Anh Lan, Mia Lu.